right decision, Gere.
So this is the hyena's lair. No sign of Haliset, no. Meret was telling the truth. I need to figure out where she went. Tomb. She has detailed every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids.
Thank you.
Whoa.
Push on! Buy me some time! I must push on! Shit! What's got into it? Buy me some time! I must push on!
Whoa! Hyenas. Khalis, that must be inside.
You! Who dares to enter here where silence has befallen her?
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Foolish man, I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Be gone! Osiris cannot be disturbed!
This trap door. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench these
errands! What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, Hiena? Gruesome madness happened here. A dark place with a window to the god. Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice. What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? Alyssa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. I think I know what dark deeds Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. When she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here? Child.
My child!
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the Order. Ravage this tomb. Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother! Hiya! You're no match for me, desert scum! Before you. Come, fight me! me if you must. Then your blood will be part of my daughter's resurrection. I will bury you in sand, fool.
Sandstorm coming.
Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb. Hiya!
Impossible, Haliset! No measure of magic can bring our children back! Flames
must not get lost.
Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? The symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion! She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duat Laeva? I just want my daughter back! Please!
May you find your daughter in the afterlife, Haliset. May the Lord of the Duat guide